Romans 6 and 7, and I gotta go. I appeal to you, brothers, to watch for those who cause division and create obstacles contrary to the doctrine that have you been taught about them. That's what the word of God said. God said, be careful of people who are trying to contaminate your spirit.
Amen.
To turn against God.
Amen.
God, every side of church.
Amen.
They're reminding you, remember when we used to go in the club and had it? We used to party in. All the girls, them. You right there remembering. You remember when we had all the women we used to share? Because they know you're in there right now, focus. I want you to just look at somebody, Levan. God, give me a word. You better don't let nobody turn your back, Bonnie. Maya, don't let nobody turn your back. Well, going back is death for some of you. But if you go forward, it's life. Anybody looking for life in this city? Somebody just wave your hand and shout glory to God. Up in here, God. I wish I had a church. Somebody just lift your hand and shout hallelujah. Anybody ready for God to do something? I'm gonna shout somebody to know how to pray. God, for real, you didn't come here to spend faith. I need a revelation. And the demons are infiltrating the church.
Right.
I just have a church.
Amen.
Homosexual spirits on the foot of them saying it's God.
Amen.
And the pastor blind not to see what did they do. Lesbians in the church. Adulterous, covetous women are in the church. The men in the church. And the man, the deacon sleeping with the evangelist, the evangelist sleeping with the minister. And they're saying to themselves that that's God. But let me tell you something. God said, holiness without which no man can see him. You gotta present your body a living sacrifice. You gotta tell them yourself, I ain't being fooled no more. But I need God to blow my mind. Hey, Lord. Yeah, they look good. Yeah, they pretty. But when you touch them there, you can cross the anointing. That is over your life. Yeah, Stanley. They might have a big glory. They might be bright and pretty. But God said, you better keep yourself. I got to grow. Body, yeah. They might look good. Keep your jockey up. Don't drop your jockey. Don't drop your packet. Good Lord. God said, I tell you, in this hour, I'm looking for some watchers. Somebody shout glory to God. I'm looking for some prayer warriors. I'm looking for some folks that made up their mind that they're going to trust God regardless of what people say. God said it's time to watch. Somebody shout glory to God. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I curse the enemy out of this atmosphere. Devil, loose them. I curse every imagination, every plan of the devil against the music team, against the people for praising God. I curse you. This is apostolic ground. To find the Lord reside here. Y'all better loosen. Cause I feel this the wrong time. You gonna sit on this atmosphere. I get 29 days, 27 days in fasting. And I feel the Lord. Somebody open your mouth.
Somebody just wave your hand and shout glory to God.